Hey, my good friend, Sam Haymart for Test Driven TV. Hyundai, they're showing that they're not letting the grass grow under their very popular midsize sedan, showing a redesigned 2018 Sonata at the New York Auto Show. Our first full look, it's coming right up. Getting a healthy mid-cycle refresh in styling, feature content, and in powertrain, the redesigned 2018 Sonata gets a major boost of new to keep its sales pace moving forward in one of the most competitive market segments there is. What you first notice is a softer and less angular look up front with a new cascading grille design that loses the sharper straight lines of before and trades them for a somewhat curved hourglass look. New LED daytime running lamps and available LED headlamps are also all new in their design. Additionally, the lower fascia has a more sculpted and crafted appearance with a mustache design tied to the grille that frames out the new LED driving lights well. At the rear, new LED taillights and a redesigned badge with an integrated trunk release button and revised chrome trims finish out the new styling. New wheel designs are also given across the entire trim grade lineup. The interior also gets a step up in design with redesigned details that echo some of the new look outside. This starts with a redesigned center stack with revised switchgear, a new instrument cluster, and a new three-spoke steering wheel with a more sculptured look. Standard is a 7-inch color touchscreen infotainment system with both Apple CarPlay and Android Auto functionality. Hyundai's BlueLink suite of applications and services is also enhanced this year. Available now is also a Qi wireless charging pad for compatible phones, and there's now a USB port added for rear seat passengers to charge or power their devices. Other big news comes to the powertrain lineup. While both the 2.4-liter four-cylinder engine and the 245-horsepower 2-liter turbocharged engine carry over for 2018, the turbo gets an all-new 8-speed automatic transmission. The new 8-speed gives better performance because the engine can rev through its power peak more often and can turn slower at highway speeds. This should help with fuel economy. Handling too got an upgrade with a sportier feel in the steering system that they say promises better responsiveness as well as on-center feel. Rear suspension gets new trailing arms with larger bushings that allow for more compliance yet sharper response at the same time. And of course, new driver assistance systems are now standard equipment, including blind spot warning with rear cross traffic alert, making it the only one in the class to offer it as such. Lane departure warning and a lane keeping system are still available options. The 2018 Hyundai Sonata arrives at dealerships a little bit later this year, with final pricing and specifications to be announced closer to that time. Now, my expectation is they'll probably be sending us that 2018 Sonata with the new 8-speed to test drive probably a little bit later this summer or early next fall. Until then, click right here and see all of our New York Auto Show coverage, lots of videos out there, or please click right there and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Either way, stay tuned.